It's a telephone alarm reporting a house fire. 87 Bernard Street between Thomas Street and Castor Park. For engine 16, engine 17, Quint Midi 7, Battalion 2, Rescue 11, truck 10 is the wreck car 99. That's a report of a house fire with several calls. Report of the possibility of somebody still inside 87 Bernard Street between Thomas and Castor Park. Now for the deputy and the protective.
Man pulled along the sand, and he knew he had to go. All he could think of his little girl. He signed on to his chain, yeah, to help the ones in need. Every time he ran into that fire, he knew he might not leave. Doesn't want anyone for the things he trained to do. He wants to help the ones in need. He wants to see the whole job through. He's well aware of the cost that it takes to save a life. But that doesn't matter to the man he is inside. Yeah, we all need to sing that firefighter song. When that man pulled up on scene, all he heard were those kids screaming. He ran right through the front door to save a few young dreams. A few moments later, that house it had collapsed. He'd never go back home again to hang out with his kids. He didn't want any money for the things he trained to do. He helped the ones in need, and he saw the whole job through. Well aware of the cost that it takes to save a life. Well, that didn't matter when the family was inside. Yeah, we all need to sing that firefighter song. I hate to be the one to bring up all this sad and bad news, but that man will never have again the things that you and I do. He was taken from his kids and wife while helping a family. So please sit back. They don't want any money for the things they train to do. They help the ones in need, and they see the whole job through. They're well aware of the cost that it takes to save a life.
This is the end of, this ain't the end of place.
It's
As a matter of fact, this is just the remembering place. This is where you'll come and you'll look at that headstone that has his verse on it. But he's not going to be there. It's just a place of remembrance. The Bible teaches us that there's coming a day. Amen. That we are going to, well, the Bible calls it the rapture. We are going to exit this. Gravity is going to lose all control of us. The Bible says that Jesus is going to come back with a shout. With a shout is under the archangel. And the Bible says that he is going to appear in the air. And man, and then we, he said, I would not, the Apostle Paul said in 1 Thessalonians chapter 3. Telling my wife as we were coming through town, I said, it's a blessing to see entire Chief Brumfield honored and to see that big American flag draped and come through there. And I was looking at the people, how they had stopped and all that were watching some in attention. And I told my wife, I said, I'm thinking of a Bible verse. The Bible says in 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 11, I want you to think about this.